Welcome back, ladies and gents, to Far Cry 3 Blood Dragon. We took over a couple of bases, you know. Some missions got some better gear. Now, we're gonna enter, if we dare. And there's already people being killed. I need to find what that car is. That doesn't sound good. Hi there. Alright, let's hop on. We'll save him. I don't know if there's any of them alive, but... Oh, there's one. Oh. Fantastic. Doc, we're here.
What do you know about this place?
It only opens for the worthy. The area has some remarkable properties. Dragon blood becomes supercharged inside it, leading me to suspect it's a ley line hub, if you believe in Lockyer's theories of solstice alignments, and thus rife with energy output. Be careful, Rex. That place is filled with... death.
What kind of death?
The dangerous kind, Rex.
Test your might.
Yeah, we're good. I want the money though. Whoosh. What is this?
What happened to my gear?
Oh, snake. Nice. We're going in just like this.
Whoa.
What? Wow. Oh, this is pretty cool. As weird as it is. Infinite ammo.
Hello. Killed them before.
Oh no. Go away. This is really weird. There's so many of them. It would help if I didn't suck. Oh my. Oh, there's so many. Oh my god. What? Ugh. Go away. At least I have infinite ammo. Oh, no. think he's dead. Alright. Ah! I'm quite prepared. Oi. Oh.
I have detected a new weapon.
The shotgun. Oh no. Oh no. This is very bad. 20. Oh no. Fire. That's a lot to reload. Oh jeez. Bang, bang. So glad that I have infinite ammo. This would be impossible without that. Oh no. So many of them. Oh no. Hey there. Oh, there's so many of them. Precision one out the window real quick. Oh no.
An exit has opened.
Oi, again. Hey there. Wait, is this the sniper? Oh, what?
Detecting movement. More enemies in.
Nice. What? Have I missed? That ain't good. That is not good. Reload. Oh my. Nice. Reload.
New weapon detected.
Oh, it's the minigun. I need it. Oh, alright, I'll keep going.
Get some.
Yes. Oh, infinite ammo. This is ridiculous. Duh. No. Jeez.
Kill star detected.
Haha. Oh, we missed. Yeah, winner. The kill star. That's a bit underwhelming.
I got the touch. I got the power, yeah! Doc, I got the kill star. It's Sloan's bedtime. And I plan to tuck him in. Under 6 feet of dirt. This is the kill star. I feel rock and roll already.
Concern. Detecting elevated body temperature.
Shit balls! I'm burning up!
Your body isn't used to that much energy. We need to teach your nervous system and muscles to properly channel the kill star.
Spider. Should have been him strapping this thing on.
If you can't do it with him, Rex, do it for him.
You're right. I need to even the score.
For Spider?
No. For humanity.
Never surrender to the doubts that cloud your mind. Never retreat from who you are. No. Love is the magic that you carry on and on and on and on. Know what you're fighting for. Hold on to the vision in your eyes. Keep the fire burning bright. Got to make them realize. Only with this power can you rise. Hold on to that vision in your eyes.
Rex, you've come so far, but something tells me you're still holding back.
Don't worry, Doc. I won't hold back anymore.
Well, that was, oh, inconvenient to say the least. That game kind of crashed. This is right after that cutscene. Oh, the kill star. Haha. Does it hurt my health? Let's go.
Station. Reach the main gate.
I've been wanting to kick those assholes in their assholes all day. Let's go.
How do I go about this? Ah.
Okay.
Oh, nice. Oh! That's an understatement. Can't simply stop me.
That's the money shot.
Take that off his head. The dragon's going nuts. Come on. I wanna go. Oh no. Where'd the other one go? Come here. You're not running away.
Now that's a power up.
I knew you'd make it. There's more of me in you than just programming.
Oh no.
Wrong, Sloan. My blood is red, white, and blue.
Oh no, or what? What? That's taking a different approach, I guess.
It's raining men.
We're going through this way. Let's go. Oh. Bumped. This has been going flawlessly. There we go.
Bring the noise.
Get out of here.
Boom, baby.
Oh, what?
That's my kind of blowjob.
It's got the thing on his head. Get it off of him, and back off. There, over there.
Eat it.
Go, go. Oh! Just gonna let the dragon do it. Oh! Get out of here.
That was with my left hand.
There we go. Got him. There we go. Oh, baby. Not good.
I really empowered him.
No.
Damn it, Rex. I'm trying to make the world a better place. No more coddling in the weak. No more politicians and lawyers and goddamn Democrats. It's going to be survival of the fittest.
Oh, fantastic.
I'm equipped with a hydraulically powered Terror 4000 cannon and titanium trauma plates.
What? What? That's amazing. Fantastic. No one lives.
And I shoot lasers out of my fucking eye.
Oh my god. This is fantastic. This is amazing. Yes, I love it. They're amazing.
This is fun and sad.
It's fun and sad. Alright, now I'm only having fun. I love this guy so. Oh, baby. We got this. What?
Ooh.
What the hell?
What, no?
Welcome home, killer.
Sloan, the only killing I got left in me is killing you.
And then what? Retire to the suburbs? Mow the lawn every Saturday and watch football on Sunday? That ain't you, Rex. You don't mow down lawns. You mow down lives.
You're crazy.
I'm a god now. Not just man. Not just machine. But a fusion of both. A new Zeus on high ruling the new species of man. You could have been one of my cyber priests. Serving with free will at my right hand. But I guess it's time to retire you mock wars once and for all.
You guessed wrong, Sloan. Dead wrong.
Alert. Systems compromised. Unable to kill Sloan. I'm so sorry, Rex.
What a waste! You've grown all soft. Like them Washington politicians. Do you know they've been negotiating for peace with the Reds? Peace, Rex. Peace.
Why can't I kill you?
You pathetic son of a bitch. You ain't nothing but a bundle of wires and program. There was nothing left of Rex Power Code when they found you. Just DNA. Without a soul.
No.
I gave you my memories. My experiences. My childhood.
No!
Rex.
I programmed. I made you! I am your father!
No!
Rex, maybe turning you into a machine saved your life, but it never changed what really mattered. Your heart.
But you also remember.
You're more than a collection of wires, lines of code. I believe in you, Rex. Now just...
I could do it! I can do it.
Lights out.
No. Lights on. Elizabeth.
Rex. You killed Colonel Sloan.
I guess all that power just went to his head.
So what now, Rex?
They're gonna come in here and take everything. Your research, the weapons, the dragon's blood.
Is that what you want? An army of monsters?
That's what Sloan wanted, but I'm not him.
I reactivated all the fail-safe booby traps in the bunkers. Just one push, and everything goes up in flames. You saved us, Rex.
Or just maybe, Doc. This time, you saved me.
No, Rex. We saved each other.
Oh, no, 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 no. I don't like that. I really enjoyed that. That was short, actually. Shorter than I expected, but it was much better than I expected. Especially in the end, that was... Alright, there was... was no ending scene, sadly. That happened. Keeps happening to me. There's just no ending scenes and I expect them. But at least we've got the kill star. And the whole map to explore, and I mean, I don't know if I'm gonna keep playing at least, like, uploaded, but that was very fun. Yeah, that's the base. That's Sloan's base. I'm not sure what's down there. There seems to be quite a lot to explore still. And, well, just to wreak havoc with this would be pretty fun still. So yeah, that was very fun to play through. New skill, Granny Takedown. Nice. I don't know what that is. But yeah, I may keep uploading me playing through. I'll probably just go capture all the other bases. You know, and become like a cyber god or something. But until then, have a wonderful day. And peace.